All day, every day, you're asking, asking, asking. And these requests are coalescing into increasingly amended desires. And the broader part of you is standing as the liver culminator of all of those. And so those vibrational, let's call them vortexes, on a myriad of subjects have already been established. And law of attraction is swirling, so circumstances and events are already being lined up. And let's say that out of this myriad of desires that you've set forth, that you have 20, just for fun, 20 major topics that you're working on. Two or three of them might be different relationships with different people. Some of them might be portfolio related in terms of finances. Some of them might be your enterprise or your business. In other words, let's say you've got 20 topics that are swirling there. So law of attraction is causing a coalescing, a bringing together of circumstances and events for all 20 of those major subcategories of creation. Every one of them has lined up right now, ready to pop for you, 20, 30, 40, 50 viable avenues of motion forward. Sometimes people say, well, I feel like I went to the dock and my ship had sailed. And we say, no problem, there's another and 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 another. So if you hear us and accept that there is another and another and another and another, and you accept the winning of the lottery might be one, an idea about something might be another. In other words, the universe is looking for paths of least resistance to satisfy through you and through how you live and through how you think the things that you've asked for.